Okay, girls, we've got something very exciting today, haven't we?
Yeah.
So what have we got here?
So we've got the Sunnyside Cottage and the Sunnyside Cottage Furniture.
And it was sent to us from
Smith Toys.
So we need to say thank you, Smith Toys Superstore, for sending us this beautiful doll's house. So I think we need to open it up, don't we?
Yeah.
And see what's inside.
So now we've built the dollhouse, we can start playing with it. So you can open the roof, you can open the doors, and you can even open the windows. And you can even open the door. So all we need is a family to live in this house. So here's the Sunnyside Cottage furniture set. So here we have the man and the lady. And the table and chairs,
and the bar,
the toilet, the lamp, the bed,
and the sofa.
So now let's play with it.
I hope my house is normal.
Our door.
Shall we open up?
I know, Bill.
I'm going to sit down at the table.
I'm going to
first need to talk because I'm so need in the toilet.
I'm having a lovely day.
Wash myself up. I'm gonna go to the table now.
Me too.
On the couch.
I'm gonna go to build your some food.
Yes, I do.
Have had the food.
Wait for me first.
The cow. How's the lady sit down?
This. And you go like that. There you go. Just push them down your meat out. There you go. Oh, I'm going to sit down at the lovely table.
Me too.
Actually, while I'm waiting for her, I'm going to go to bed and snooze.
No, that's my bed, Bill. Number 10, I've gone out while Bill was having a rest. But at that point, Bill said, where's the house closed?
Number 10, where's the house closed? And playing with this dollhouse because I could play with it for hours, and there was loads of things to come with it, and I just it's just really fun. I'm gonna just play this for the whole entire day.
Me too. Bye-bye.
Bye
bye.
Bye
bye.
Bye bye.
Available now at Smith's Toys Superstores.